I'm going baby on baby. That nigga a bitch. He think he a gangster.
What's good, everybody? It's your boy King Legacy, and today I'm here with a reaction video. Somebody hit me up on Twitter, said this song is hard as shit, and said that I should fuck with it, so I'm gonna react to it. This one right here is called FN by Lil TJ. FN either means the gun, FN, or what else could FN mean? Like an abbreviation for like fake niggas, or like fuck niggas, or something like that. But either way, we're gonna hop in it. It's this FN by Lil TJ. That beat hard as shit, he really running.
Boy, I did you. Bro, to hit your body, I'ma leave you in the rear view. Could've did it to me, little nigga, you were scared to. You a bluff and you know who you appear to. You'll be starstruck if you see a nigga near you. And your bitch, when the fuck, I don't care to. Yeah, boo, if I say it makes me scared to. I got a shorty in my bag doing this move. Fuck that, let's get right back to the real shit. In the field shit, niggas really used to drill shit. I'ma stress that whole lot she gotta deal with. Swear every real nigga gon' feel it. Smokin' on drugs, it's too much to deal with. SD strapped up in the fairway. Fuck niggas, I don't trust niggas. If you boss niggas, they can tell you a fuck nigga. How you telling the gang if you mention my name? Well, I promise I'm a cue for the dog nigga. What's up with you? I grew up with you. Used to fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that a boss hit you. I used to fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that a boss hit you. Fuck niggas, I don't trust niggas. If you boss niggas, they can tell you a fuck nigga.
This shit really go down, though.
My name, well, I promise I'm a cue for the dog, nigga. What's up with you? I grew up with you. Used to fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that a boss hit you. I used to fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that a boss hit you. My mama know about the pain, but I never changed. But looking back for the fame, I felt the same. I was stuck up in the streets, but I had a brain. I ain't had no money, we was looking for a nigga chain. And shit, all I ever wanted was to have a name. Had a lot of shit to lose, not enough to gain. And the fuck nigga changed when it gets the grain. Found that my homie went fed, almost went the same. Should've been the same when it's the fuck, nigga. I don't know you want me from the start, nigga. I remember catching stains in the park, nigga. Me and Bubba trying to catch a eye from the dark, nigga. My mama told me watching out, be a smart, nigga. For all my niggas on go like a cart, nigga. It's really driving the bullet to your heart, nigga. I don't really wanna speak facts, see the chart, nigga. Goodbye, I'ma skip tasks, see my wrist drown. Everybody wanna fuck with me for benefits now. And I wish my niggas smelly could've seen me lit now. Sit down, maybe roll up or split down. Time go by, niggas change so much. Why the fuck these niggas looking at my chain so much? They just mad cause I done parted from the game so much. One force move and the gang go.
Yeah, this is hard. And he definitely
rides.
And I like that he got a story to it.
I used to fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that a boss hit you. Fuck niggas, I don't trust niggas. If you boss chicken, then you tell you a fuck nigga. I ain't telling the gang if you mention my name, but I promise I'm a cute. But it's done, nigga. What's up with you? I go out with you. You used to fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that a boss hit you. I used to fuck with you. And now I'm wishing that a boss hit you.
I like that part a lot. I used to fuck with you. Now I'm wishing that a boss hit you. Oh, what he got off?
Skip tasks, my wrist drown. Everybody wanna fuck with me for benefits now. And I wish my niggas smelly could've seen me lit now. Sit down, maybe roll up or split down. Time go by, niggas change so much. Why the fuck these niggas looking at my chain so much? They just mad cause I departed from the game so much. One force move and the game go much.
Okay, ayo. On some real shit, bro. On some real shit. That's one of the best songs I've heard within the past couple years, bro. Cause not only did it have good lyrics, the flow was clean. He didn't have parts in there where it seemed like he was just trying to let the beat ride so that he didn't have to say much. He was filling up the beat. He was saying shit that was meaningful. The video actually stood out and meant something. Man. Look, ain't this the dude that was on the song with Polo G, the Pop Out joint? And I really fucked with his second verse because I thought he was speaking, but I never really looked into him. But I really like him, bro. I really fuck with Lil TJ. If y'all ain't heard this yet, then go ahead to the description down below because that's where it's going to be. And if y'all want me to react to something that y'all choose, then go to the comment section down below and go put it down there. Go to my Instagram, my Twitter. My Instagram is King Legacy. Twitter is LBR Legacy. I'll catch y'all in the next video. Okay.
Hi, I'm going baby on baby. Uh-huh. That nigga a bitch. He think he a gangster.